Hello, Irene Bilinski here with RE/MAX Real Estate. Today I'd like to talk to you about the difference between maintaining your home and upgrading your home. So maintaining examples are you change the roof, the furnace, the AC, if the bathroom or the toilet starts leaking, you change it or change the seal. Those are the type of things that are for maintenance. Even if you're changing the carpeting from carpet to carpet, it's maintenance. Even though it's newer, which would be an added value, but it's not an upgrade per se. An upgrade would be something like you change the kitchen, you add granite to the counters, you put an island in the kitchen if it's possible, you paint the house, you change from carpeting to hardwood. Some people say, well, does laminate work? It does, but you have to use the high end, and some people do prefer hardwood to laminate. Now sometimes you can put laminate in bedrooms, but it's a choice by the buyers whether they prefer hardwood to laminate. And sometimes, you know, a laminate, the high-end stuff, is just as expensive as, a low or medium grade of hardwood. So that's something to think about. The landscaping is also important. Shrubs need to be trimmed or added to the landscape. If it's in season, add some flowers to give your place color. Another maintenance item would be windows and doors. Now, if your windows are all wood and they started to deteriorate, it'd be a good time to change your windows. And that would be something that a good portion of that investment would be recouped in the selling price. So to make your house more attractive to potential buyers, I would just suggest that you do some upgrades and medium range, don't go crazy, and make it look very pretty and very inviting for the buyers when they come to your home. So for more information and more tips, please contact me at 613-858-1151, or you can always text me at that number. Looking forward to meeting you.